Hello, fellow Americans. Just wanted to let you know that Egypt is a fabulous place to visit, particularly with a good guide. But either way, it's fascinatingly full of history and archaeology. The people are wonderfully friendly and helpful, and I felt safe as I would be in any American city.
Hello, it's Randy and Ann Dubois. This is our first time to Egypt, and we had a marvelous time. We felt very safe. The people are very friendly and sincere. The things that you will see here are amazing and beyond belief, the history and the culture. It's just a wonderful trip, and I hope that anyone watching this will take advantage of their own situation and come over here, because it's not exactly what you hear on the news. It's very different. It is a very safe place, and we have enjoyed all different areas of Egypt, Cairo, Alexandria. In fact, we didn't have enough time to see as much as we wanted, and we want to come back now. So, of course, a good guide always helps, because that can help you to appreciate what you're seeing. And we were very happy with Samir Abbas, and we can't say enough good things about us. He treated us with respect and kindness and patience, and very well educated in what he's talking about. As you've seen this museum, this is a boat that is 4,500 years old that was buried here in Giza, but it's empty. There's nobody in here because people are out taking camel rides or whatever, buying trinkets. But in here, this is where you find out about real Egypt. And he took us many places like this throughout the city and outlying areas, and we just had an amazing, memorable time, and we recommend everyone to come and see real Egypt.